Hey guys, and welcome to the channel. I'm Zemor, the Grim Daddy himself, and today we are back with another build video. This one is a Xenomorph build, which I haven't done before. So this build is a kind of combination of a slowdown and a chase build, and what we're using is the self-destruct bolt, which increases our vault speed by 30% while in crawler mode, and the emergency helmet, which increases resistance to staggering from turrets by 35%. So we vault faster and we don't get out of our power as quick. Then we have Bamboozle, which increases our vault speed by a further 15% and blocks it for 16 seconds. However, we can only block one vault at a time. Then we have Scourge Hook Pain Resonance. Four Scourge Hooks appear on the map, and whenever we hook someone for the first time, it will cause the generator with the most progress to instantly lose 25% of that, cause them to scream and regress. On top of that, we're also using Scourge Hook Gift of Pain. Whenever we hook a survivor on one of our Scourge Hooks, they suffer from hemorrhage and mangled. And until they're fully healed, that's pretty much still there. Now, the first time a survivor is healed, they suffer a 16% speed penalty to healing and repairing actions until I've injured them a second time. And last but not least, Grim Embrace. Whenever we hook a survivor for the first time and move 16 meters away from them, all generators are blocked for 12 seconds, and upon hooking each of the individual survivors once, it will then block all generators for 40 seconds, and the obsession's aura is revealed to me for 6 seconds. So the general gist of this build is to circumnavigate vaults by using the fact that I can vault areas quite fast, and pallets against Xenomorph aren't the most effective thing because you can usually hit them over it because they're usually right in the center of throwing it down. So it makes it very difficult for survivors to figure their way around things. If they vault, there's a chance I'm going to come straight after them and then get a hit. And if they don't vault, there's a chance I'm going to hit them with my tail. On top of that, if they use pallets, there's a chance I'll hit them with my tail. Either way, it's a very effective build. Now, as usual, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And if you have any suggestions for builds or killers that you would like to see on the channel, then leave a comment down below. I can't guarantee that I will get to every build or every suggestion, or that I'm physically capable of it, but we'll see what happens. Either way, enjoy the video. Hey, Ironworks of Misery. I don't know how good this will be, but we can always make some guesses. Wow. Immediate DC from the saga. There we go. You up, and there's a pain res over here as well, so we'll get this. There's some people. After the bot. We can't mind game the bot, but we can certainly kill it. Oh. It's also used two pallets up, so let's break that. Go for this again, because that'll we get another gen. Oh. You're doing it while I'm right here, then I'm not allowing you to heal.
Okay. Oh. Get you up. Go. She's used up a lot of resources. Yeah, I don't need to worry about getting him to a scourge hook. Get the cage out. Quentin, and then if we get a scourge hook on him, hooked. Oh. Gonna try and go up, she is. call you having boil over, but you might have done. Perfect. It has to go for that. Fucking hate bots. Where did the ball go? God, I didn't even see its scratch marks. Maybe went this way. No? There we go. No mercy. So they get to die. Ah, oh, God damn it. I missed it. It burst. God damn it. Can I drop it? No? Nope, then you're getting hit. Nice wasting of your med kit there. Yes. Definitely get you to this one. Yeah. back over here. Nice try, asshat. We'll get rid of you. This is Rwengi for bringing the offering. Now all of them are injured. We'll get you this time though. Go. Get you on here, and then that will complete the last of it. Back on this. They've healed Ace, so they're underneath that hook. Was an easy fucking hit as well, and I missed it. Not so clicky clicky anymore, are we? Sorry, Ace. Running to the comp corner is not going to save you. There we go. Silly.